All right, I love this guy.
The following contest is a triple threat match.
Brass Monkey
and his fool.
The Monkey.
Non-stop
Brass
Monkey. Extreme Championship. Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 178 pounds, Mike Bailey.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
We are about to see something good.
And introducing the challenger from Mexico, weighing in at 161 pounds, the Viking.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we'd like to see a good champ crown here tonight.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title. Three superstars in the ring, and here we go with our triple threat match.
Three determined superstars, I'd say. They all believe this is their match to win.
Well, I did the math, and they've each got a clean 33.3% chance of victory. Counters!
Tilt-a-whirl
arm drag!
Oh, my God!
Back of his neck.
It's hard to forget the athleticism it takes to pull off some moves, but a poison Rana is a great reminder.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
able to counter. And he breaks the submission.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Connects on the kick.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
And then the poison rana.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
The challenger wriggles out at one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
And he's just flaunting his skills now. You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Oh, what a kick! Cover by the challenger!
Instant kick out from the champion.
Able to get that shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Comes back into the ring. Clothesline! What a way to get countered.
That kind of agility is what earned them the title.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Champ caught off guard by that.
Nice head scissors takedown.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
With the reversal.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Oh, man. Adding more inch.
Champ's got the pin to retain.
And he breaks the pin.
Enziguri. Here's a pin for the title. And the champion avoids the two count.
So resilient.
Soaring into the arm drag. Spectacular athleticism. Foot meet face.
Driven into the mat.
It's over.
Cover!
Stays alive.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Full Nelson applied.
Oh, that face buster.
Now that is why they're the champ.
With a championship on the line.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
He just won't give up.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Big time drop kick to cap it off.
Oh, with authority.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He'll head to the ring.
God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Ooh.
That hurt. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Going down low, basement style.
Uh-oh, new champion? He breaks the pin before a one count.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck.
And now,
at the full Nelson left in. Into a sit-out face buster.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, the knees.
Oh, sledgehammer.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
No, stops the count at two.
Obviously still has some fight left. Oh, man. Intercepted the attack with a kick to the face.
Oh, DDT!
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, man!
Electric chair!
throwing kendo stick.
Not a single person in this place is sitting down.
We might just be watching one of the...
Following moonsault, wow!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Get back here, leg lariat.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Ooh, sledgehammer to the body. This is not for the faint of heart.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Track and field event.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Moved at the right time.
Landing a big hit with that hammer. Goodness, the human skeleton shouldn't have to endure a smash like that.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He gets out of the way.
Drop kick
on the mark,
and he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
What's he open to find down there?
Bringing in steel chair into play here. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Re-entering the ring now.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Kick to the butt.
At the full Nelson locked in.
Sit-out, full Nelson face buster.
A championship-level move.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Chair shot delivered.
Ooh.
This building, here's the Pantano!